how to remove 3D faces, create armor, and change eye color or brow for any rig. First up, removing 3D faces, maybe to fit a skin better. Creating and deleting faces messes up UVs and armature weight painting, and is a pain to fix. Instead, let's make our lives easier by reusing existing geometry. Select and hide the layer 2 head with H, then straight up delete the layer 1 head and any related objects like eyes or teeth. Now, unhide the layer 2 with Alt H, left click and select Shift D. Now press S and scale it in some, using your judgment. Jump over to the UV editor window, A to select all, hold Ctrl and move it over so it matches with the layer 1 part of the skin. Now, let's learn how to create armor. It's pretty much the same idea, actually. We'll start with the existing layer 2 torso, which is already properly weight painted and such. Duplicate with Shift D. Now go into the material tab and click on the number to make this material unique. Rename it to something like armor layer 1. Now load in your armor image. You can get it from the skin swapper panel via the MCprep resource pack, textures, models, armor. Press skin swap on the layer 1 armor that you want. Next, jump into the UV layout. You will probably need to scale YUV by 2, and then move while holding Ctrl to use snapping until positioned correctly. Finally, we need to offset the mesh. Throw on a displacement modifier with a small displacement of 0.02 or 0.05, and then drag the modifier to be on top. Repeat these steps for the helmet, arm, and legs, reusing the armor material that you already created. Note that the armor legs have their own second layer, so duplicate the legs one more time, make the material unique, and rename to Armor Layer 2. Now, skin swap the Layer 2 armor. Finally, increase the offset of this modifier a little bit more. Final topic of the video, changing eye colors. This applies to 3D faces, where the iris is still a separate object, but also works for eyebrow meshes. Long story short, there's two quick ways that work for any given rig. One, clear and then create a new material, then make the diffuse color what you want. Maybe clear out the roughness to make it shiny. Option two, make the original material unique. Go into the shader editor and then Shift A at a color hue saturation node. Plop that in right after the diffuse texture and then tweak the hue to get the color you want, followed by the value in saturation. Hold Shift while dragging to make things easier. There you have it. Want to learn more about customizing rigs? Check out this quick tutorial or watch this time lapse of a real edit.